Nothing has a stronger, more lasting effect than encouragement. In workplaces today, people typically don't encourage or get encouraged or even encourage themselves. It's all about criticizing and looking for weaknesses. And that does not have any kind of a result other than people being discouraged and increasing their negative self-talk. What we need more of is encouragement. So let me give you some examples. If you see somebody, smile at them. If you notice that people are struggling with something, say, can I help? If you haven't spoken to somebody for a while at work, make an effort to go past them and say hello and ask how they're doing. And when people share something with you where they're feeling distressed or worried about it, really listen intently and say, ah, I hear you. That sounds difficult. Doesn't mean you have to do anything, just means that you need to be present. Encouragement is very strong. And I'm going to give you an example of someone that I know who is struggling with mental illness and who has been trying to train for a job. And one of the trainings involved learning to operate a forklift. And she called me in distress because she said, you know, I'm not strong. I'm not muscular. All these other people in my class are all really physically fit. And they've already learned many other courses and the forklift isn't that complicated, but I don't think I'm going to do it. And maybe I should just give up. And I said, you know, I believe in you. You can do this. I know that you can do this. And if you never struggle past any of your blocks initially to fear to learn something new, you're never going to learn that new thing. So go do it. I know you can do it. Give yourself the benefit of the doubt and go do it and come back to me when you finish the forklift course. And she did. She sent me a text and said, thank you so much for encouraging me. I went back, I did it, and I graduated with 100%. So there you go. The power of encouragement is very strong. And I want to encourage you to encourage others and encourage yourself. My name is Marie Gervais. I offer supervisory leadership training for people who have been promoted up from operations and want to learn some management skills so they can lead with confidence and skill. And I also coach managers to remove emotional, strategic, and habit blocks that are stopping them from achieving their personal and career success.